ओके, लेट्स कंटिन्यू स्टूडेंट अवर वाटर प्यूरिफिकेशन प्रोसेस. वी हैव डिस्कस सेटलिंग मेथड. व्हाट इज फिल्टरेशन? वाटर इज फिल्टर यूजिंग अ फिल्टरेशन मशीन. ऑक्सीजनेशन, द ऑक्सीजन इज मिक्सड इन इट बिकॉज द क्वांटिटी ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन वाटर. एंड नेक्स्ट वन इज अ क्लोरिफिकेशन. क्लोरिफिकेशन इज द दैट मीन्स मिक्स chlorine in the water to kill the germs in it. That's why sometime the water taste is bitter in the rainy season because of the chlorination. What is the next topic is the what is famine. Sometime there is a water evaporate continuously, and that is why places where does not rain for a long time experience of drought. At such places, the water level falls in rivers, vale, lakes, such burns and dams. Some of these may even go dry. The land also dries up due to the evaporation. Human and animals suffer from scarcity of water. There is no water for agriculture. This condition is called a famine. It is a natural disaster. In such places, there is no grain and fodder for animals and also the human. So the government temporarily moves people and animals from famine stricken areas to safe places where they in our rainfall throughout abundant rainfall in 4 months of the year. But if we not stored this rainwater, we will not have water for daily needs. So it is very important to store the water. Record in page number 80, there are different methods of storing of water. To meet the whole year's need for water, rainwater must be stopped. When it is stopped, it percolates into the then it percolates, seep into the soil, and the ground level of water is increased. Several methods are used to make rainwater seep into the soil. The large dams can be built, but that may not be possible in all places. In that event, the government and the people come together to undertake several works such as building smaller reservoirs, control banding, stopping the water of the smaller stream by constructing bunds or bandaras. Look at in the picture. There is a trenches are built up at the hillside to seep the water into the ground, and there the water level of the groundwater is increases. In some places, wells are dug in riverbed to allow water to collect in them. Rainwater falling on roofs of houses is also drained into the large tanks placed beside the building. Using all such methods help us to store as much water as possible. Look at here, the rainwater harvesting is given here, and such method is called as a rainwater harvesting. And taking step to ensure that rainwater is available even in the period after the rain season is called as a water management. Here our lesson is finished and our syllabus of first semester is finished. I have already given the project of 20 marks you have to make a pickle in the last video, and here also I have given the exercise, all exercise question answer you have to note down in your notebook and complete it. Till students, bye bye.